This is the first mayor to do a drinking contest on the show. And I think it makes sense. Because he's fucking awesome. But he will be back in the sequel, The Return of Mount Vernon.